Hi, I'm Greg Maline from Edison in Huntington Beach, weight class 170, and I'm a senior this year.
Hi, I'm Andrew Tiedeman. I wrestle 170 for Palm Springs High School, and I'm a senior.
We're going to go into the third period with Tiedeman's choice. He's going to choose down.
Come on, Greg, turn him.
He's in a good position right here. A reversal would be big. Escape takedown would be huge. Little jump of the whistle right there. Little warning. Warning on Tiedeman. Gets his hips out on a nice stand up right there. He should get the escape here, if not the reversal. Got to get up off his knees. Gets up off his knees, puts a lot more weight on Maline. There he goes.
Duck.
Referee's not going to give him the escape until he breaks away, and there it is. Now he's got the escape. We've got a 3-2 match. Now you remember, Tiedeman's got a warning on him right here for blocking out. He can't afford to get another stalling call, or this match will be tied, and it's anybody's ball game. Tiedeman needs to change levels, take a couple of shots right here. He escaped quite easily, so he can afford to take that shot, get taken down early in this third period, because he can get the escape. He's proven that, so he doesn't want to give this match tie this match up on a stalling call. But right now, both of these wrestlers are not being real, real active. He's got to make these guys wrestle right now. Now it looks like Maline's kind of blocking things out, and Tiedeman's pushing the action right here. Good opportunity. Oh, he's fleeing the mat. Fleeing the mat right there, and he warned him. There he goes. He called a stalling. He could have called him for fleeing the mat and not the warning call, but he chose to call from a. I don't think it was a stall as much as it was a fleeing the mat. But either way, we're tied up at 3-3 here with 55 seconds left in the third period. All right. Coach didn't get too far with that referee meeting they had over there at the head table. 3-3, under a minute left. Tiedeman cannot afford another stall. That was already two. He's already given up a point. Maline has none against him right now, so he can afford to take a couple of little chances here. Maline has an opportunity to win this match on a stalling call without even winning a takedown. But look at this. Tiedeman's pushing the action now. Tiedeman's pushing the action. Maline's blocking out. 28 seconds left. Tiedeman's looking up at the clock.
Don't force anything.
You don't want to go overtime. One takedown. Give it all you got right now, folks. That's what you want to do here in the third period. Matches are won and lost in the end of the third period. A lot of times. This is what you work hard for all week long. That third period, that last shot, that last 20 seconds. And both of these wrestlers look like they're just trying to set something up. Maline taking a look up at the clock. He's just going to block things out right here. And he's going to be happy to take this into overtime. They're both up on their feet. He's going to try to throw him at the edge of the mat. Nothing happening. And he gets the call right there for warning. See, he was backing out right there, not being aggressive, and he got the warning. So he's got a warning against him. His next warning will be a point. Set the clock for 1 minute. We're going overtime here on the Fox College Sports, our second overtime of the night. Takedown wins it. Sudden death here in the first period. Both wrestlers have got a stalling call on them. They cannot afford to back up. They got to be aggressive. You got to push the action. If one wrestler decides to push the action, he can win this match simply on a stalling call. You don't want to be backing up. You don't want to be blocking away. You want to be circling, and you want to be going towards your opponent right here. One good shot away. Out of bounds. 36 seconds left to go. First overtime. Greg Maline out of Edison High School here in Huntington Beach. Andrew Tiedeman out of Palm Springs. So you got two completely different areas, one from the desert, one from the beach, but they're tied here in overtime. 15 seconds left. Looked like a lot of action right there, but not a whole lot of opportunity. 12 seconds left. I don't expect anybody to take a bad shot right now. They don't want to take that chance, take a bad shot, and let your opponent get behind you. You just kind of give up your opportunity to win a big tournament here at Five Counties. 3 seconds left, 2-1, and we're going to go into the 32nd. Overtime, where again, you're going to have the opportunity. to escape and score a takedown. So get as many points as you can. This match is going to go for another minute unless somebody gets pinned. They're going to go for 30 seconds. Each wrestler has an opportunity to take top or bottom. Maline chooses bottom. He's going to start down there. We got another false start. That's a second false start there on Tiedeman, but that's not going to cost him. The next one will. Got to listen for the whistle. Wrestle to the whistle, guys. Oh, another little, almost there. Maline's up on his feet. He's got to get his hips out. He's got to pull some hand control. Tiedemann's got to be careful not to stall from here. Oh, he's locking hands. He's up on his feet, locking hands. He's got to let go of that. Oh, could have got called for a locking hands right there. Maline got the escape. He got the escape with 5 seconds left. Okay, we're going to go into that next period right now. Maline got the 1 point escape. Now he's going to try to ride out Tiedemann. If he holds him down, he wins. Tiedemann, Maline asking the referee something right there. Not sure what he was referring to. Might be asking about how many cautions he's got. Don't want to make a mistake here, jumping the whistle here, guys. You don't want to give this match away. Great overtime match, double overtime. Maline's going side to side, wrestling right there. Nice spiral ride right here. If he can break Tiedemann down flat, he can ride him hard for 30 seconds. But Tiedemann's going to base up. He's got to come and get his head out of the mat. These high school wrestlers, they love to put their head in the mat. And that's where all the weight goes when you put your forehead in the mat. 10 seconds left. He's got up now. All the weight's on his hands. Maline breaks him down one time. Match is going to be over. 3 seconds, 2, 1. And Maline rides him out for the win. Greg Maline, champion, 171 pounds at the Five Counties Tournament here.